The air was fair at Cape Kennedy. Lacy clouds in a warm August sky. As Gemini 5 took off for space, but there is no weather at all. The only problem, a leaky fuel cell threatening to cut their flight short at the start. It didn't. But out in the Atlantic, something else was brewing. A rising breath of wind, soon to be known.